Hey everyone, good morning and welcome back to Better Biomed. It's Friday and I don't know if it's because I'm tired or whatnot, but here we are struggling to open a Dynamap, and I knew I had to pull the front face off, and I had never ever really torn these apart in my career, and that's because I've always done surgical. But because of a YouTube video that one person posted, we were able to assert ourselves before we broke anything to pull the front label plate off and access the screws that are underneath. Guys, every single day I see examples of why we should be using social media, YouTube, to teach and to share experiences. Something as simple as a 30-second long video that somebody else posted helped us out this morning. And here we are. I'm with my man, too. He just graduated with his MS in biomedical engineering, and he's here helping us out. And we're walking him through some medical equipment, showing him how some of the stuff really works in real life. And he's going to be volunteering with us for a little bit, and we're going to be sharing a lot of our experience because we've got a lot of medical equipment that's broke. But anyway, I hope you guys have a wonderful Friday. Happy end of biomedical equipment technician week. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And we're going to wrap this week up on a positive note. And we're going to share this experience right now with Mr. Two here. And we're going to run through the paces. It's going to be a busy day. Thanks for watching, guys.